121. Come on, give me the trigger once up there, and then play perfect. That's unbeatable time. I think if anyone gets like 122, 123 trigger, and then perfect, that's it. The game is dead as fuck. Then again, this game has been always dead. No one runs it really actively. I'll probably keep doing offline, maybe even just speed up the process a little bit. Definitely not splicing, just to kill those vibes. Nexus, because there was a splicer in tier 1 who had a comment about like how his 2-week break really helped him get better at the game, and then I realized my tier 1 world record 80% has the exact same line basically. It's so funny coincidence. Hey Icor, Uti Pronto can confirm. No. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I can live with that. Oh, nice. Ooh. Okay, we are alive. Hey Lucas, thank you. Bother grabbing lower anymore? No! Come on! Okay, clean. Oh my god. Okay, don't fuck up now. No! Okay, well that's fucking dumb as fuck. I didn't went over the edge. God damn it! Yeah, 1370 is the record by me, and I'm trying to optimize it. Guns, 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 guns. I'm gonna lose maybe like a second at least on this level. The beginning was so clean. Here I am, pointless. Thank you. Trying to get the good lines. I did the trigger skip there. So no blocking enemies here. The dolphin is very annoying. So I started doing the trigger skip. And then there's no enemy, like, otherwise throwing me in. No, that run is dead. Don't wanna PB this one. But it's still crazy. If I can PB. God damn it! I did two rolls!
I feel stronger now.
Yo, Danza, thanks for the 4-month resub. How can I throw these runs away when I get this insane stuff happening? Oh my god, that was... Okay, now the run is crazy. Imagine those without the sight. Ah, those two rolls. But there's always some mistakes, aren't there? Ah. Thanks, GG's. So there's 4 seconds between summer best now, and I lost 1 point, like 2 seconds on the fourth level, and have 2.5 seconds here there. I think this is the one I can be happy with, maybe? This is gonna be hard to beat, I think. You have to get insane first level.